On Thursday, Sushant Singh Rajput's family lawyer stated that the case filed against his girlfriend Riya Chakraborty has nothing to do with nepotism in Bollywood, as suggested by actor Kangana Ranaut in multiple videos and interviews. However, her team is still asking fans to not ignore that angle. Sticking to their Twitter account, the team tweeted, "Let's not reduce a legend like Sushant into a gullible Majnoon. Let's not ignore his own complaints about nepotism and his posts begging people to watch his films. His fears of movie mafia bans that he expressed in his fan interactions on social media. Hashtag shame on Mumbai police." In another tweet, they also called Riya a gold digger and pushed for a CBI inquiry into the case. The tweet read, "Yes, Riya is a small-time gold digger. She should be punished. She took advantage of his situation. But CBI must find out what was that situation. Why was he so fragile and needy? What was that chuck review? Hashtag shame on Mumbai police." More tweets mentioned how Riya is simply a scapegoat who is being used as a pawn by the more powerful ones responsible for his demise.